Now to CBS 4 Consumer Alert. Subway is facing a lawsuit over the company's tuna sandwich. The sandwich chain says it's 100% tuna. Last year, two people filed a lawsuit in California saying Subway's tuna partially or wholly lacks tuna as an ingredient. Subway says the non-tuna DNA could be from eggs in mayonnaise or the result of cross contact. Tuesday, a judge said it's too soon to accept that argument, so now the lawsuit against Subway can move forward.